Carr holds it in. Back to Redden and to reload. Plays in the slot. Scores! Nate McKinnon with another blast!
Shooter mentality in this power play for the Avalanche, and that's exactly what they wanted to try and achieve early on. A good face-off win by the winger to win that puck on the wall. Randon, this shot here just gets away from Hudobin. He can't find it, and what a pass. That's the perfect saucer that lands flat for McKinnon to rip that one on the glove-hand side over the shoulder, far down. It's McKinnon that sets it up. He's tickling the rafters. He wants that puck, and he got it and put it past Hudobin.
Seventh goal of the playoffs for McKinnon, third on the power play.